Good results. I passed.
Easy.
It's all thanks to hard work.
That's a nice result.
It's raining, Professor. On rainy days, the wound I got from the Death Knight hurts like fire. Every time it aches, I get angry. You understand, yeah? I'm sure they had their reasons to kidnap Flayne, but still... Did they really need to stab me? What'd I have to do with it? They ruined my beautiful porcelain skin. Worse, they took off before I could stab them back. So rude.
That's rather enough, Manuela. Cease your moaning and give the professor a break.
Oh, stuff it, Hanneman. Unlike you, the professor has a big heart and listens to me talk about any problem I have.
More likely, your incessant ramblings offer no chance to interrupt.
Is that true, Professor? I knew it! You listen to me because you care about me, don't you? Ugh, go away, Hanneman. Leave us alone. And stop making me shout. It causes the old wound to hurt again.
Then perhaps you'd best stay quiet. Keep your emotions in check, I'd say.
Don't worry, Professor. We do this all the time.
Indeed. Manuela and I do not mix well. Been true for years. That said, if it were up to me, I would prefer speaking to her in a calmer manner.
It's not like I enjoy bickering with you. So maybe keep your mouth shut more often.
I state that which needs to be heard. For example,
I'm sorry, I couldn't help it.
Same, apologies. I am here because I have new information on the Death Knight's hiding place.
What? Really? You could have started with that.
several students have reported possible sightings on the western edge of the sealed forest. While the authenticity of these reports has yet to be verified, it is still a very real possibility. I was thinking I would report this to Seth as a precaution.
What? Why? We can't be slow. He's going to get away.
Protocol on this matter requires reporting to Seth, then Lady Rhea, then...
Professor, let's leave this old geezer behind and get going.
Old geezer? I am barely 15 years your senior. I will not hear such...
Stop talking. Let's gather a team and get going. I'll go scout ahead. I'm coming for you, Death Knight.
Manuela, wait. It would not do to get yourself killed without someone to avenge you.
More weapons.
Thank you.
Manuela's in a tough spot, Professor. Even if she's only got herself to blame, we cannot abandon her.
We have plenty of visitors today. Let's stop their annoying rescue attempt.
Now that is a woman.
Uh-oh, they've noticed me. Here they come.
Let's take them out. Stay focused. To work. Another one down.
Homie.
I'll go.
My turn. Don't let my age fool you.
Away.
Worthy of applause.
Missed. Hate me all you want. Are we done?
Another win.
Nothing personal. Boring.
disappointing.
Not my first battle. Getting stronger all the time. Sleep in the dirt.
Now!
Caution is prudent. Are we done? Not what I was hoping for.
There is much to learn from battle. Age is but a number.
You fought well.
a bunch of meddlesome losers. Maybe we should take a hostage for leverage. Capture that woman. We'll show them what the Death God Gang's made of.
Death God Gang? What kind of childish nonsense? Where's the Death Knight?
Next time, bring your friends.
Yes!
Sorry.
Let's take them out.
Another one down.
I'm good now.
Oh, I see now.
Well done. Sleep in the dirt.
I have held back?
To memory.
Another way.
Battle, a chance to grow. Such power dwells within?
Good assist.
I guess it worked out. I wonder how much more I can learn.
Thank you.
That helps.
Thanks.
Think this through.
Appreciate it. To work. I'm grateful.
Why, there is no Death Knight here. That student's testimony was, well, it was utter bunk.
Hey, you, the weird old dude with a beard. What kind of crap are you mumbling to yourself there?
I beg your pardon. Do not imagine you can insult me without some form of retribution.
Death Knight? What gives?
Death Knight? What nonsense are you talking now? We look like knights to you, lady?
You're just lousy hill bandits. Well, I'll teach you to waste my time. Good assist.
We are the Death God Gang. We're all unstoppable.
Ha! Oh! I feel my strength building.
Manuela, are you uninjured?
A few scrapes and bruises, but yes, I'm well enough. How could anyone think that was the Death Knight? It was obviously just an ordinary bandit. Oh well, I may not have found my revenge, but at least we got to retrieve stolen goods.
Manuela, you unthinking fool!
Hanuman, I've heard enough already.
How bloody stupid are you? If that were the real Death Knight, you'd have new, likely fatal wounds to match your first. Do you know how much you worried all of us? You should be ashamed.
Oh, no.
Exactly. You are supposed to set an example for our students. Yet you let emotion get the better of you?
You're right. So there, I said that. It's true, but... ugh. I'm sorry. I'll apologize to everyone later.
I should say I'm sorry as well. I lost my temper just now. I see you act so irrationally and I lose my wits. I care about you a great deal and wish to see you safe. Will you believe me?
Yes, of course. I'm the same way after all. I let my emotions get the best of me. We're both too old to be shouting all the time. You're awfully quick to put a bow on this. Are you sick of us already, Professor?
You're part of this, Professor. We are the only teachers this academy has. No need for bickering.
Well said, Hanuman. Would you care to join me for a celebratory drink?
That sounds lovely. Perhaps a nice cup of tea is in order.